Oceans. The water in the oceans is salt water, not fresh water. 咸水 salt water, fresh water 淡水。Almost 75% of Earth is covered by oceans. 被动句 be 加 PP. Ocean ecosystems 个生态系统 are very important because ocean plants make about 50% of the world's oxygen. 简单去重点，原来全球啊嘅海洋植物系占咗我哋50% 嘅 oxygen 氧气，即系好重要。At the coast is the area of the land next to the ocean. At the coast, water moves onto a beach. 数唔到名词 he, she, 处理，第二类动词 guys. Onto a beach and covers it for parts of the day and it goes out again because of the tides. 潮涨潮退 tides. Many food chains, 食物链 at the coast start with seaweed. 整个食物链由紫菜讲起。海藻，海藻即系我哋食得嘅紫菜。That grows on rocks。你嘅紫菜其实嚟自边度啊？石头，佢黏住个石头。Like most plants, seaweed uses light to make its food。呢啲海藻紫菜将会装落你个肚嘅海藻紫菜。其实佢哋 use light， 用啲光去制造嘢食。And small animals that eat seaweed have shells that protect them from predators。Protect 跟 from 保护佢哋远离。獵人 protect predators 又唔係獵人嘅，即係想食佢嘅生物啦。咁啲 shells 就會食 seaweed and sun and wind when the tide is out. Animals like crabs and birds eat these small shell fish. 咁你會見到，首先 seaweed 就食光，跟住有 seaweed， 然後咧，然後有 shell 嘅，有 shell 嘅就會食佢。就會出現咗 crab 食佢，跟住 OK small shellfish 就食 seaweed， 跟住 crab 就會食佢，你見到個連鎖反應。And most coral reefs 珊瑚 coral reefs grow near coasts in tropical places. Tropical places 即係啲熱帶嘅地方 ，where the ocean is always warm. Warm 係形容詞，形容詞擺喺 be 後邊，所以 be 加形容詞。Corals are small, soft animals that have a skeleton. 我哋嘅脊椎叫 skeleton， 或者啲头骨啦，骨啦吓，我哋嘅 skeleton. That's as hard as rock. And many coral grow together. After they die, their skeletons become a coral reef. 咁佢哋死咗之后就成为呢啲咁嘅礁。Many colorful animals like clownfish and anemones live together on a coral reef.咁呢啲咁嘅死咗嘅嘢就會引嚟啲魚走過去，咁你見到 clownfish 就匿埋喺入邊。Anemones have tentacles 即係有呢啲一條條呢啲咁嘅觸角嘅嘢。That stink animals 會咬呢動物嘅 stink animals， so most fish are scared of them。記住係 be scared of something。I am scared of you， scare 要跟 off。Afraid 要跟 off， 各作一句。And enemies don't hurt clownfish, so clownfish live near enemies tentacles where they are safe from predators. Clownfish help enemies because they drop in tiny pieces of food that the enemies can eat. In the ocean, tiny plants called plankton 或者 plankton start most food chain in ocean ecosystems. These very small plants float 系浮游 near the top of the water so they can use sunlight to make food. Plankton are eaten by 被动句俾咩食 tiny ocean animals like shrimps. 一下 the shrimps are eaten by small fish. Small fish are eaten by 用咗几多被动句。But larger fish, and the larger fish are eaten by even larger fish like tuna or by dolphins. 吞拿鱼 and tuna and dolphins are eaten by great white sharks and the largest fish predators in the ocean. 大白鲨再次证明咗系一个连锁效应。 Indeed, water. The biggest animals in the ocean live in water that is very, very deep. And the blue whales that swim in deep oceans are the largest animals that have ever lived. Present perfect. One ocean whale is longer than three school buses. 所以 king, king 呢是很强很大。通常越大的鱼就在 deep sea 那里有。越是 deep sea 你的呼吸能力就要强。而怎样可以令到它捉到动物呢？它一定要有特异功能，例如一啖气可以够它用几个星期，例如在漆黑一片它都会知道有声波感应 the predators 在哪里。越大的鱼游得越深，越在水面的鱼越细粒，越容易被大鱼吃。所以你想做大鱼定细鱼？做细鱼就很容易生存，但容易被人吃。做大鱼只要大份有智慧，你就在漆黑的环境可以对付人。但做大鱼你必须有特异功能，没有特异功能出到公海你就会被 great white sharks 吃了你。In very deep water there's no light, so some animals make lights. Anglerfish has a part above his head that looks like a fishing rod. 好像一条鱼竿一样。And this part makes light. When small fish swim to the light to see what it is, the anglerfish eats them. Firefly squirrel, 墨鱼, are covered with lots of little lights that can turn on and off like a flashlight. The squirrel use the lights to send messages to each other. So, okay, marine animals. 每种 marine animals.都有它的生存之道 skills to survive. King Yu 上了水面不是用鳃的， King Yu 不是用鳃呼吸的，用肺。上水面的时候一啖气就呼晒，所以好像喷泉一样 fountain 一样，跟着索一啖气，上水面索一啖气，接着落水底两三个星期，進入到正常潛水嗰百零米或者五十米，深海係好多公里，越大嘅魚越落得低，人都會有水壓啦，但係佢哋唔受水壓影響，而佢哋喺漆黑一片咁難揾嘢食嘅地方，鯨魚就會游得好慢，好慢，好慢。點解游得慢啊？佢一啖氣唔夠用啊嘛，於是乎佢就會心臟可以行慢啲，盡量慳翻每一道氣。For survival, 呢個就係 whales 嘅生存之道。Sharks 點樣生存？當然要夠快 ，fast 同埋轉彎，轉彎夠快去 attack。鯊魚一般嚟講係唔食人嘅，鯊魚頭先我講咗，佢食 plankton。咁但係點解會食人咧？因為佢餓得太耐，通常餓三至六個月或以上嘅鯊魚咧先會食人，而唔係每一款鯊魚都會食人。有很多很多款鯊魚，得兩三款有機會食人嘅。鯊魚去到食人咧，證明咗佢冇嘢食。咁點解冇嘢食？自己諗一諗。而當鯊魚，如果你切咗兩條鰭，做咗 shark fin soup 之後咧，啲人就會抌翻條鯊魚咯。咁條鯊魚淨係識向前或者向後，但係唔識轉左，唔識轉右。咁條鯊魚點樣去 attack？ 點樣去揾佢嘅嘢食咧？咁所以如果你係仲係飲緊 shark fin soup 嘅話，你就諗下，到底如果冇咗鯊魚，如果冇咗鯊魚，即係佢嘅天敵依然存在咧。咁佢天敵依然存在嘅話，咁即係某啲魚又會多咗。所以我哋要 strike a balance。咁調翻轉，如果我成日抌垃圾，啲 coral reefs 係會死或者會壞。啲 coral reefs 一壞，咁啊細魚就冇嘢食，冇地方匿。咁細魚啊死，咁啊中魚啊死，咁大魚都死。所以你有冇留意？等問阿爸阿媽，點解一條紅衫魚或者一條大眼雞會貴咗咁多？點解一條紅衫魚、大眼雞仲會貴過石斑嘅？石斑係養魚。大眼雞有些魚養不到，即一定是野外 wild。 wild 養嗰啲，即係我哋去 feed 佢嘅，即係佢俾我哋 fed 嘅，咁咪被動佢而家呢啲咯。所以有分養魚同埋海魚，海魚只會越嚟越貴 ，the price 只會 go up， 食嘢又越嚟越貴。咁如果你10年前食大眼雞，而家嘅大眼雞已經好鬼貴，嚇、你10年後嘅大眼雞會更加貴。當呢個物價係 go up 嘅時候，你嘅能力唔 go up， 咁你嘅 choices 咪 go down 咯，即係 fewer 咯。無論你想同唔想，都要面對 choices， 都要面對呢啲環問題 ，environment 嘅問題 ，environment 影響到你嘅 food 嘅問題，個 food 會影響到 prices 嘅問題 ，prices 嘅問題會影響到你而家應唔應該勤力讀書呢個問題。好簡單，今日要做嘅嘢呢度圈低動詞俾我，三類動詞 ，be 唔係 be more over， 第二類動詞 do the does，to 唔係動詞 ，ing 唔係動詞，識背。另外寫兩段綜合話俾我 Sir 聽，你學咗啲乜？從我嘅口同埋呢篇文，千祈唔好抄抄貼貼，千祈唔好抄抄貼貼。